first.
Who was that? I didn't see a uniform. Take him out!
Ooh.
I got this one.
French terrorist group Silhouette claims that France was wrong to give the U.S. the statue.
Guess this beats starving back home.
Thank you. Thank you.
See a uniform.
Nothing. I guess we're safe.
Thank you.
to bypass it. These old pre-millennial buildings are riddled with ventilation shafts and maintenance.
Who's there?
I think the law's on us. I guess it's nothing.
Ooh. Glad you're not hurt, Agent.
Command should not have left us to be surrounded.
Risk is part of the job. I think you lucked out this time.
Agent Navarra and I were ready to go in, but for no reason they said pull back. I do not retreat. Please give me a weapon and move out of the way.
First thing is to get you out of here. I'll handle the enemy.
Excuse that I have forgotten your brother Paul Denton and the infinite power of nano-augmentation.
I just can't spare any arms. Please retreat to a safe location.
Go ahead. Advance up the stairs to the command center at the top. I will take my rusty metal bones and sweep away into the junk pile. Now I see the reason for the pullback. They wanted to show off their new nano-augmentation technology. I will not interfere with your demonstration. Go ahead, put on a show for the bureaucrats. Enjoy yourself. Soon they will be tired of their new toy. Enjoy yourself. Soon they will be tired of their...
Hot as hell in these masks. Is someone there? I know I heard something.
Don't shoot. I surrender.
So you think you know better than FEMA what to do with this month's ambrosia shipment?
You're too late. It's on its way back to the people, and you can't do a damn thing about it.
Tell me about the shipment, and I'll order the troops to pick you up as a prisoner instead of a corpse.
Ask away. We already won this round.
Where are you taking it?
We're just giving ordinary people the same chance to survive as the bureaucrats in Washington.
You'll have to unload in New York because the choppers would spot you at sea.
I think the government made the plague on purpose to get rid of the population growth.
Well done. I will pass on your orders to the troopers. Report back to base on the west side of the island. Mission complete.
Chief finally let us loose. We were right behind you and cut through them like a hot knife through butter. I'll take it from here. Good work, Agent.
Just answer the question.
Don't believe me? It's all in the numbers. For 100 years, there's been a conspiracy of plutocrats against ordinary people.
You have a single fact to back that up?
Number one, in 1945, corporations paid 50% federal taxes. Now they pay about 5%. Number two, in 1900, 90% of Americans were self-employed. Now it's about 2%.
So?
It's called consolidation. Strengthen governments and corporations, weaken individuals. With taxes, this can be done imperceptibly over time.
Watching the stream, no I did not, because I'm trying to do a non-lethal. playthrough, and he would just shoot up everybody. Well, I think. It's the first time I'm playing.
I guarantee you that the interrogation staff at UNACO will not be as forbearing as I am.
Yeah, the secret police. You're just bullies for a completely illegitimate government in Washington.
We will locate that shipment one way or another.
The entire executive branch is hand-picked. 19 of the last 23 U.S. presidents have been members of the Trilateral Commission. The Trilateral Commission is financed by the Rockefellers and the Rothschilds. Don't tell me.
That's a think tank. Anyone can become a member.
But not everyone does. That's why they call it the secret government. You can't fight ideas with bullets. Did you ever ask what it's for? The surveillance? The police? The shoot-on-sight laws? Is that freedom?
I'll take it from here.
UNATCO teaches to fight when it still seems to be. And look at you. You're a killing machine. Who's the scary one, huh? Me or you?
They sent us in to pick up the pieces. We've already searched the bodies and delivered the enemy munitions to the quartermaster.
Can you non-lethal agent Nevada? I'm not sure. Navara. I'm not sure. This is my first time playing this game. I haven't killed anyone yet, so maybe? Can you... There used to be a bot here. Oh, great. No, it's okay now. Great, and the bot is gone as well. No worries, I didn't understand it either. Anyways, so doesn't count as a spoiler.
Someone should have put a slug in the commander's head. I guess you were just following orders up there.
Got the island secured. How did things look in the statue?
The leader surrendered. So they were after Ambrosia.
A month's supply for the East Coast. We think they've taken it back to the city.
I didn't know UNATCO handled the Ambrosia distribution.
Manderly will brief us shortly.
UNATCO makes sure the limited supply of vaccine gets to government agencies and key industries.
It's good to finally see some action.
Just keep a level head. You're doing well so far. Now get inside. I'll meet you in Manderly's office, level 2.
I'm glad you're enjoying it. I don't have any picks left. Kid and you just played a million times over. How young were you when you played it for the first time?
Heard you went a little soft on the NSF. The guys had to mop up for you.
I used necessary force.
Well, necessary force won't work when we chase these sons of bitches into the city. You better load up on some hardware. I scored an extra scope from a couple of thugs we dropped down by the dock. You can have it for 700 credits. I also picked up some 10mm ammo and some crossbow darts. Say 200 for one and 60 for the other.
Shouldn't you turn that stuff over to the quartermaster?
Carter? You don't care. NSF goods are the spoils of war. Hey, we're risking our lives out here.
I'll check back with you later.
The stream. Well, I'm gonna take a short break to eat something. I'll be back.
Minimum force won't work in the city. You better take some hardware.
This guy again. I'll be back later. Nice. You got your mom to buy it. Very nice.
I'll check back with you later.
I was gonna say, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be back in 15 minutes or so. Cheers.
Minimum force won't work in the city. You better take some hardware.
I'll check back with you later.
And we're back.
Minimum force won't work in this.
This again.
I'll check back with. Get inside. I'll meet you in Manderly's office. Get inside. I'll meet you in Manderly's office.
Man of your word. I like that. I'd better get my money on time.
Sure you can't buy some ammo?
No thanks.
Benson touched off a gas trap. Nasty. Get inside. I'll meet you in Manderly's office.
Way to go, sir. I thought Gunther was a goner. It's my first day too. I'm pretty excited. I was in your class at the academy. You probably don't remember.
That's against protocol, Agent.
Okay.
It's my first day too. I'm pretty excited. I was in your class at the academy. You probably don't remember.
Check in with Manderly on level 2.
Come on in. The retinal scanner can read blood vessel patterns right through your sunglasses.
Remember that Mr. Manderly wants to see you. Level 2. His secretary, Janice Reed, has your login and password.
We finally got to cap some rebels, eh, Denton? Bet the NSF won't try that trick again. Good work up there. Hey, didn't know the NSF had so many people in New York. We'll finish the job when we get...
Good work out there, Mr. Denton. Mr. Manderly said you handled yourself nicely. Welcome to UNATCO HQ. Our little family keeps getting bigger.
Is Mr. Manderly available?
Yes, go right in. By the way, your computer account is ready. Login JCD, password Bionic Man. He's waiting, JC. He's waiting.
You found your office. Did Janice give you your login? Yes, I see here that she did. partner for the next assignment, Anna Navarra, is in the adjoining break room to the east. Maybe you should introduce yourself.
Reporting for duty, sir.
The man himself. Splendid. Do you accept my apologies about the situation topside?
A refreshing change from the Academy, sir.
Don't despise training, my boy. Even you would be worthless without the shaping touch of drills and studies.
So the NSF took a shipment of the Ambrosia vaccine? Give me a chopper and a pilot and I'll handle it.
I'm sure you could. Yes, indeed. But we're having your brother head up the recovery team. You'll work with Agent Anna Navarra. Why don't we meet when you've seen Jaime for a medical checkup and received your equipment from Sam Carter? You'll be briefed at that time.
Yes, sir.
Ray, our own level 3.
Idea, JC. You've got to see Carter and Reyes before Mandalay can brief you.
It's my first day too. I'm pretty excited.
Check in with Mandalay on level 2.
Come on in. The retinal scanner can read blood vessel patterns right through.
Remember that Mr. Manderly wants to see you. Level 2. His secretary, Janice Reed, has your login and password.
We finally got to cap some rebels, eh?
Good work out there, Mr. Denton. Mr. Mandalay said you handled yourself nicely. Welcome to UNATCO HQ. Our little family keeps getting bigger.
Is Mr. Manderly available?
Yes, go right in. By the way, your computer account is ready. Login JCD, password Bionic Man. He's waiting, JC.
Reporting for duty, sir.
The man himself. Splendid. Do accept my apologies about the situation topside?
A refreshing change from the Academy, sir.
Don't despise training, my boy. Even you would be worthless without the shaping touch of drills and studies.
So the NSF took a shipment of the Ambrosia vaccine? Give me a chopper and a pilot and I'll handle it.
I'm sure you could. Yes, indeed. But we're having your brother head up the recovery team. You'll work with Agent Anna Navarra. Why don't we meet when you've seen Jaime for a medical checkup and received your equipment from Sam Carter? You'll be briefed at that time.
Yes, sir.
The Med Center and Armory are on level 3. I've got work to do.
Thank you.
around your office. Did Janice give you your login? Yes, I see here that she did.
JC. Mind if I call you JC? Glad to have you aboard.
Are you sure you pressed the right button?
I do not make mistakes of that kind.
Your hand might have slipped.
No, I wanted orange. It gave me lemon lime.
The machine would not make a mistake.
It's the maintenance man. He knows I like orange.
So you think the staff has some kind of plot?
Yes, they do that on purpose.
My new partner, JC Denton. Don't tell me you're going to wear those sunglasses during a night operation.
My vision is augmented.
Better to look good than to have the distractions of another agent who needs backup.
Forgive my interruption. I just wanted to say that I look forward to working with you, Agent Navarra. Could you tell me how to find Jaime's office?
I do not expect you to perform as well as Agent Herman, but the mission will require us to do more than frighten the NSF with our baggy coats that make us look bigger than we really are.
I am prepared to perform my duties.
For instance, not to be a man running into enemy lines without coordinated military assault.
No problem.
You will be working with Ana Navarra. Adelie says sit out. Bring another protest.
I am not going to hold your hand. You have your orders. I have to prepare for the mission.
setting out. A simple provision of a plasma rifle with laser sighting, and I am ready to go.
I heard there was a hitting topside. To my first.
Gunther should have finally got to cap some rebels, eh, Denton?
I don't like getting shot at. Not one bit. Thank God my...
Unprofessional. Expecting a show? Don't think I won't report this.
Years of training and you're still all thumbs.
Hey, JC.
You look like the real thing. They actually let you operate on people?
Just fixed Gunther's knee, in fact. A sticky actuator. So far, I feel more like a mechanic than a doctor.
I'm impressed.
They actually let you point a gun at people.
We'll have to catch up later. I've got to leave for New York right away. Could you send Manderly whatever it is he wants?
No problem. Listen, JC, about your augmentations. You know they're preparing to roll out the technology worldwide, right?
As long as I don't turn green and grow a pair of antennas, as I understand it.
Yeah, well, the design's pretty modular, which means you'll soon have access to upgrades from standard augmentation canisters.
I think I picked one of those up at the top of the statue.
Maybe you did. My order from VersaLife was on the ship the NSF captured. You'll need to take it to one of the medbots for installation.
I'll do that.
The canisters contain a colloid of ROM modules. Some are generic upgrades, others require you to make permanent choices about how to configure one of your subsystems.
It's about time they implemented some of this stuff. One more thing before I go, since you've been briefed on my augmentations. What can you tell me about the Infolink?
Let's see, micro-receiver exostructure in the sulci, mechanocarbon threads on the axons. For queuing, you know, packet routing. Anything particularly interest you?
Is there a way to turn it off?
The Infolink?
Yeah, or is someone at UNATCO tuned in 24 hours?
These might sound a little funny, JC, but I'm not permitted to answer that question.
Your clearance is higher than mine?
Regarding your systems, I am your physician.
No big deal. I was just curious.
Carter's out the door and around the corner. He's got your stealth pistol. You better head out. I think there's a medkit in the...
Red hot. Looks like you found me.
Thank you. like leading a mouse to cheese.
This thing is starting to give me a headache.
Don't worry, we shut it down when you go off duty.
I guess I'll get used to it.
I'm Alex Jacobson, communications engineer.
I suppose you already know who I am.
Getting there. You're certainly quicker on the uptake than your brother Paul ever was.
Thanks.
Don't worry, I'll be watching your back. It'll be interesting to see how the transmission sounds in Manhattan. I bet I could jack you into an online jukebox. We'll have to try that. Don't worry, I'll be watching your back.
Carter's out the door and around the corner. He's got your stealth pistol.
I am not going to hold your hand. You have your orders. See Manderley on level 2 and let's move out.
Way to go, sir.
At ease, Agent Denton.
General Carter, I read about the Merced operation in school. This is a great honor.
I'm not a general anymore. Just call me Carter.
I can't believe what the NSF did to your family.
Enough of that, soldier. We each have our troubles. I lost my children, but you had to grow up without your parents, which requires more courage. I don't think it matters.
My parents died in a car accident. That's different.
I said that's enough. You have your own op and time is short. How about I issue you a stealth pistol?
Sorry, sir. I can't carry anything else right now.
So let's see. A stealth pistol and... what else do you think you'll need?
Sorry, sir. I can't carry anything else right now.
So let's see. A stealth pistol and... what else do you think you'll need?
Can you spare a nanotech tech tool?
A man who uses his head. I like that. Now move out. Manderley's waiting.
Hey, what about that guy out front selling munitions? Is that allowed?
Oh, Kaplan. Right. We've got some screwballs around here, but he's not the problem. It's whoever's been breaking into the armory.
Someone at UNATCO's a thief?
Yes, sir. That ain't damn good. The NSF are in retreat. You better get going.
See Manderley on level 2.
Alright, thank you everyone for watching. I'm gonna stop now for a while. See you next time.